assume that there is a watcher, a spiritual being that oversees our daily activities. I assume that the watcher is looking for an excuse to launch the Armageddon, natural disasters, war, epidemics. Those are just the beginning. I assume that when the Watcher has seen enough, that will be the end of life as we know it. We are in the last days. Is there any hope for salvation? Is there any hope for salvation? I assume that what has been done has been done already, and that we are on autopilot until the Watcher decides it's time to pull the plug. Yours truly, Assuming Art.